with Hardcore, and you'll have to say hi to our Cashews viewers.
Hey, what's up? This is Hardcore.
So, Hardcore, India's first female rapper today here with her comeback, Shady. Hardcore, what is Shady all about and why?
Shady's about all of us. You're a Shady, I'm a Shady. I think every day in our life we have to be, you know, Shady to survive with what's going on. I just can't believe it's 2016, you know, and women still have to deal with inequality, getting paid less for doing the same job. You know, it's just, it's kind of like I've had enough of this, so I just feel this is a song where I've channeled my anger through. And I want girls to watch this, and I want all the girls to just become Shady and stop accepting that you're any less than anyone else.
How did you conceive this idea about Shady?
I wrote it a long, long time ago, and I was waiting, you know, when am I going to go back to doing my real hip-hop. And I think after Katte, I got a lot of strength, you know, that people do want to listen to this kind of music, and it's just not being provided to them. So, you know, I started my own label, Future Records, and this is the first release on it. And when anytime I feel like doing something independent, I have my own label to do it.
Hardcore, do you think Shady is somewhere an answer to all these male rappers' sexist, you know, lyrics that they use in their
own? I think Shady is an answer to a lot of things. Shady is like a revolution. Mm-hmm. Now things will have to change. Mm-hmm. You know, I wouldn't say other rappers that I like. Like I told you earlier, like I love Divine, love Fateh, love Meezy. There is a lot of good rappers, but yeah, this is definitely like a middle finger for all the fake MCs.
Okay. Also, this is a very interesting question. I really wanted to ask you. Does Hardcore wake up in the morning, stand in front of the mirror and say, "I'm a Shady. I'm going to conquer the world today"? Are you that self motivated?
No, it happens over here. I wake up in the morning and check email, mujhe wapas aayi. No, it's here. It's here. You know, himmat bas honi chahiye bande mein jo kuch karna hai. I don't feel like that. I feel like when my mom rings me, sometimes I go, usne aise bola aur ye bada hai wo log aise kyun karte hain. She's like, इतना कुछ करने के बाद अब तू इस बातों की फिक्र क्यों कर रही है? तेरे को पता है ना कि पीपल गेट जेलस और पीपल लोगों से खुद नहीं होता तो दूसरे में लिख सकते हैं. सो आई थिंक शी गिव्स मी अ लॉट ऑफ स्ट्रेंथ, यू नो, व्हिच आई वरी अबाउट व्हाट आई एम गोना डू व्हेन शी इज नॉट देयर, यू नो.
व्हाट टुक यू सो मेनी इयर्स टू कम बैक? What was keeping you away from
the world? You know, I wanted to do other things in life as well, as in like spend time with family, enjoy little things like sitting at home doing nothing, watching movies and eating. You know, some things that normal people enjoy. Also, I was kind of upset, you know, with all the fake and faking going on, and a lot of fake MCing going on, and people just pushing that, and just why I created it and why I'm trying to educate it. You just kind of like take it to the wrong way. This wasn't the motive. The motive was to educate them by real hip hop eventually. Mm-hmm. You know, also I was frustrated a lot. So I was kind of staying away. I was, you know, everybody knows I was obviously drinking and stuff like that. But I think all that has been pretty good because I was locked away in my house, not going to parties. You know, I was crying a lot. But I was always making music, always recording, getting my bank ready, you know, because there's nothing else in this. You know, the most enjoyable thing about what we do is when you write it, you record it, and when you hear it, you go. उसके बाद सब कुछ कॉर्पोरेट हो जाता है, बिजनेस हो जाता है. दैट्स द एंजॉयमेंट ऑफ म्यूजिक, यू नो. एंड आई कैन रियलाइज व्हाट आर यू डूइंग दिस फॉर. जस्ट सो हैप्पी दैट द सॉन्ग इज फाइनली कम आउट.
व्हाट इज योर डेफिनेशन ऑफ फेमिनिज्म और वुमन एंपावरमेंट?
डोंट टेक एनीवन शिट रियली, यू नो. यू आर एज इंपॉर्टेंट एज एनीबॉडी एल्स इन द वर्ल्ड. Don't think you should have limits. Oh, I'm a girl, I can't do this. Oh, I'm Indian, I shouldn't do this. You know, you're a human being just like everybody else. And life is too short to worry about these things. Live, let live. Stop bugging people. Let people do what they want. Stop hiding behind computer screens and trying to diss people. You know, it's just bahut ho gaya.
Now that Hardcore is talking about women empowerment and feminism, can we expect her to stand for other female in the industry on other issues that they are facing?
I've always stood up for a lot of people, but how much me standing up for people is going to change things unless if you get up and fight too. I'm not going to sit here and fight for everybody. Maine sab ka theka nahi liya. People need to get up. If I can't help you, if you can't help yourself. So we all need to make a change.